finally got my hands on one of Megger's top of the range testers, the MFT-X1. So let's get the box open for this Megger unboxing. Straight away comes in this fantastic bag. And let's just get it open. And straight away you can see how it's all fantastically well organized. We've got three test leads right across the top. These are look like to be grabbers. Yeah, they're grabbers. Fantastic for doing light pendants and that kind of thing where you've got to hang it off of earth probes and things like that. And then looking into this, we have your standard crocodile clips and a set of probes, of which are different sizes for the lives. Now that is fantastic. So you can use the slightly larger one for your everyday stuff, like doing light switches and double sockets. And you can use your tiny little one for little things like junction boxes. Say for example, you need to test a connection which has got WAGOs or ideals. That tiny, tiny little probe will easily get into the test connections. So, and it just flips up by the looks of things. Yeah, it does. Wow. So inside here, I've got the certificate of calibration, which you should get from a brand new machine, and the all important instructions. So, one strap. And more, most importantly, the tester itself, which is surprisingly light, but obviously the battery hasn't been installed yet. Another strap, and there we go. There is the all important battery, which is rechargeable. So you can never be without power on site because you can always charge it up, or you could buy a separate one of these if you're on multiple jobs, doing a whole string of EICRs or test inspects, or if you're doing installation, have another battery charged up, ready to go. Saves having to carry around loads and loads of AAA batteries or AA batteries, depending on which meter you have. Then we have the charger. Various different adapters, depending from which country you're in. Obviously they make these for multiple countries. The plug tester. Oh, this thing is, makes life so much easier and quicker when you can just plug into your 13 amp socket and do your test straight away. No need to keep taking it on and off to get your probes around the back. And another test lead. This one has the button on it. So you don't physically have to touch your tester to run the tests. Quite literally, just plug this one in. Push the test button and it'll run it for you. Makes it much easier, so especially when you've got your tester around your neck. The auto lead also has other fantastic features built into it. You can remove the cover off the end. This will allow you to attach a crocodile clip. So it just makes it so much more versatile. You have the actual tiny probe which comes with it, which clips on. And if I take the ideal here, put it into the test point, easily reaches. And we have a packet. So what is in this packet? Well, we have extra long leads. Wow, very long leads. So, and judging by the colours of it and by the size of that crocodile clip on the end of there, these are for when you want to test your TT spikes. So it begs the question, and there they are. It also comes with your TT earthing spikes. So it's a fully comprehensive kit. The only thing this one doesn't have with it is it doesn't have the EV tester, but you can purchase that one separately. And I cannot wait to get this all charged up and working, but let's just see if there is actually any juice in here to start with. Find out which way it goes around. There we go. That simple. And we'll just see if it will come on. There was a click. There we go. There is juice in the battery. Fantastic. Look at that. Really, really bright. Very easy to read screen. I can't wait to start using this in anger. And of course, the other great thing about this tester is that it will work with Megger's Easy Cert. So it will sync to your test sheets, and it will send the information directly from the tester to your tablet, whether it's Android or iOS. So you don't have to have both of these in your hands at the same time. And also you can have multiple users on one test sheet. So if you've got a colleague with you and you're doing two tests both at the same time, one program and they'll both send to that test sheet. Well, there we have it. That's a very quick lowdown on what is in the case, what it comes with. And like I said, it's fully comprehensive. It has pretty much everything you're ever going to need to do everyday testing. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. I'm going to be doing follow-up videos on this, on how to use the machine. I'm going to show you how to do the updates on it, and I'm going to show you how to transfer all your information onto your Easy Cert. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you again soon.